Well, good morning. It is Monday and it's just gone 6 a.m. and it's the start of my